Hi guys, welcome back to JomeTechs YouTube channel. In this video I am going to show you how to combine two or more PDF files into one file. You can do this on any computer using free online PDF mergers, or you can use a free app called PDF TK on Windows. Method number 1. Using online tools. Method number 2. Using PDF TK. PDF TK is a simple tool for doing everyday things with PDF documents. It comes in three flavors, PDF TK Free, PDF TK Pro, and our original command line tool.